sorry ass DJ.
Luxury Lifestyle Channel. The most expensive food in the world. Precious, expensive, elegant, luxurious. These are just some of the adjectives one can use to describe gold, and for good reason. People appreciate gold, but how would you react if someone offers you gold that you can eat? Edible gold? You might wonder if such a thing does exist, but it does. Many classy and high-end restaurants now offer gold-infused foods on their menu. It might be hard to believe, but the fact is gold has now found its way to the world of fine dining. Gold is certainly edible, but would you part ways with your money to have a taste? Here are the 10 ritzy foods made with gold. Number 10, 23 karat gold chocolate bacon dash $39.99. Strip. Combining chocolate and bacon into one is already a bizarre, if not weird, endeavor. Add gold to the equation and you get something that is totally out of this world. But Baconery seemed to be adamant with the idea and soon made it into a reality. Baconery blanketed a strip of Nusk Cherrywood smoked bacon with Gittard semi-sweet dark chocolate to complete the creation. Makers of this striking fare then dusted it with flakes of 23 karat edible gold. Number 9, Marni Le Dure Gold Leaf Macarons dash $100 box. In 2009, a Paris-based pastry shop Le Dure teamed with fashion house Marni to create a delectable pastry that fuses food and fashion. This unusual partnership resulted in the renowned Marni Le Dure macarons. Each of the 2-bite-sized chocolate macaron is made of premium ingredients. To give it a hint of lavishness, the creators decided to cover each macaron in thin sheets of precious, yet palatable gold. Number 8, Douche Burger dash $666. If you are more than willing to shell out $666 from your wallet, then you can try 666 Burger's most expensive item on their menu. The Douche Burger, aside from the usual buns and beef patty, which is made of expensive Kobe beef, you will also get imported aged Gruyere cheese, a special barbecue sauce, rock salt from the Himalayas, caviar, foie gras, lobster, and truffles. Precious gold leaf is used as a special wrapping for the patty. Number 7, the $1,000 bagel dash $1,000 per piece. In 2007, Westin Hotel chef Frank Tajig turned the ordinary New York City bagel into something high rollers can appreciate. With the soft classic bagel as base, Tajig then applied some luxury to it, including Alba white truffle cream cheese and goji berry Riesling jelly. He then speckled it with gold leaf, giving the bagel its ritzy aura. Here's the catch. The bagel is only served during breakfast hours and must be ordered 24 hours in advance. Number 6, 24K Golden Torpedo Cigar dash $1,000. 5-pack. The only non-food in this list, this exquisite cigar from Daniel Marshall is still meant to be savored and tasted. The DM24K Golden Torpedo is basically a cigar, lit and smoked for your enjoyment. That being said, the cigar's premium tobacco is wrapped in 24 karat Italian gold leaves, which you can enjoy like how you would any other cigar. Smoke and chew, and when you are done, just place those golden ashes in the case. Number 5, Decadent Cupcake dash $1,300 a piece. To commemorate National Cupcake Week last year, a golden cupcake was placed on display. Its list of ingredients was not only long, it was also confusing. Why would someone bake a cupcake with Hawaiian tea? Other ingredients in the mix include peach and champagne jam. It has a chocolate center and its butter frosting is made with Chateau Yquem wine. The whole cupcake was covered in Charbonnel Ed Walker chocolate fondant. A topping made of gold leaf serves as a crown for this very tempting pastry. Number 4, Cadbury Wispy Gold Chocolate Bar $1,600 per bar. Cadbury's Wispy Gold Bar was discontinued in 2003, nearly 20 years after its introduction in 1981. A few years after Cadbury dropped the Wispy line, fans of the chocolate bar launched its own campaign to urge the company to bring it back. In response, Cadbury decided to make a gold edition. Literally, a wispy chocolate bar covered in gold leaf wrapper was soon put on display in jewelry store in London. In 2008, Cadbury decided to resurrect their wispy line for good. Number 3, the Guinness Sushi $1,800. Sushi is an exotic dish most people actually enjoy. An integral part of Japanese cuisine, sushi has been considered as a lavish food outside of Japan. And when a Filipino chef decided to add some golden touch to a classic Japanese fare, the result was impressive. Angelito Araneta Jr.'s golden sushi is made of Japanese rice, Norwegian pink salmon, sea cucumber, mango, foie gras, crab, wild saffron and butter mayonnaise. Adding more flavor to the dish are Italian balsamic vinegar and muscovado sugar. To top it all off, Araneta also included Palawan pearls and diamonds. Finishing the dish's presentation is the gold leaf wrapper. It is so extravagant that Guinness had to recognize it as the most expensive sushi dish ever. Number 2, TWG Yellow Gold Tea Buds $3,000. 100 grams. Tea is one of the oldest beverages enjoyed throughout the course of human history. Almost every nook and corner in the world has its own version of this very pleasant and soothing drink. But TWG, a Singapore-based tea manufacturer, decided to give tea the golden standard when the company started to offer the yellow gold tea buds for $3,000. You get just 100 grams of tea buds. Expensive? Yes. But you have to consider that the tea buds are harvested using golden shears and then painted with 24 karat gold. While you can still enjoy like an ordinary cup of tea, you will have that fusion of metallic and floral aftertaste once you're done. Number 1, Serendipity 3 Frozen Oat Chocolate $25. Oh, recognized by Guinness as the most expensive dessert ever, this exquisite creation from the Serendipity 3 uses a fine crystal goblet from Baccarat Harcourt, with 18 karat gold and white diamond bracelet decorating the stem, and yours to keep. Inside, the goblet is lined with 23 karat edible gold leaf, which is then followed by Serendipity 3's world-famous frozen hot chocolate, which is a mixture of 28 premium chocolates imported from Africa and South America. Shavings of more 23-karat gold leaf adorn the top of this lavish dessert. But you can't just gobble this up with an ordinary spoon. You have to consume this expensive delicacy in style and luxury, with a $14,000 golden spoon, which you also get to keep.